Was haben wir eigentlich? Oh.
So geht die Leute.
Panorama.
Ja, ja.
Panorama, Panorama.
Through all these trees. Through the meadow. And from a time, but as we have no animal anymore, he rises trees to trees, and that's very fine for us. Mm-hmm. We have less damages by storm, because the trees...
Oh, we're blocked.
Yeah,
blocked.
Yeah. In former times, in every storm, some of the stones of the
tiles
fell up and were broken. And
no. So, you have anything you want to say to my mom and dad right now? Anything you want to say to my mom and dad right now?
Yes, hello. Best wishes from Germany.
Okay, very good.
I think it's American glue, no?
Thatch.
But what is it?
Thatch?
Yes, maybe thatch, I don't know. It's not solid.
Do you mind if you come over here?
No, problem. Make the photo. And there are two horses on top, and they are called Saxon horses. There is a sword in the middle. And the sword shows me that this is the Saxon horses.
Now we have horses on your...
Ours are a bit different. They are younger. But this is a house in the original style, which was here for centuries, no? And they had these little windows in former times too. They didn't have these huge windows we have nowadays. So most of the windows they had were the little
material. Yeah. It's sort of straw. And maybe straw or maybe the plants which grow in wet areas, no? And he is a man from Munich and invested a lot of money and built a little cafe out of it and made a lot of investments. If you have time, you can go on a walk there and drink a cup of coffee, no? Something, no? You have time. You have to walk along that road for this fits, no? And I remember that Wilma told me that Minna Denker was there, and she knew Minna Denker. They visited her in 1956 or so. Minna Denker, but she's not alive. She died 5 or 6 or 7 years ago.
Okay, yeah.
Now Minna Denker, but she was the mother of Heinz Denker, who is still alive, no?
Okay.
And she is a closer relative of you, no?
Okay.
And your father, no?
Okay.
Minna.
I'm familiar with heating the water through solar panels, but how does the solar panel produce the electricity?
I'll show you when we come back. I'll show you that. Inside of the cells, electricity is produced, no? By the radiation of the sun, no?
Mm-hmm.
And this electricity is a DC electricity,
okay.
No?
Pulse.
And it is turned into by a machine into an AC,
okay.
No, into an AC electricity, which can enter the electricity network. Of our
Da kommen Pipover, ne?
Spaghetti, ihr könnt ja auf Plattdeutsch was sagen. Grüßen.
Okay, if you want to say something to my mom and dad, I'm making a DVD to give them when I'm done, so if you want to say hello or...
Wollt ihr hallo sagen?
Ja, hallo Walter und Lucille. Wir grüßen euch und
ja. Wir wünschen euch alles Gute und
Gesundheit.
Genau. Oh yes, there you are. Anything else? Is that good?
Yeah.
Verstehe ich leider nicht.
Wollt ihr noch was sagen oder ist
nee.
Es
nee, wir wissen es nicht.
It's okay.
Okay.
Ich
brauche
nicht
weiter glauben. If you want to say anything, that's good.
Hello, I'm Sylvia. I'm the husband from Alfred.
Okay.
Hallo, ich bin Adam. Ich kenne dir ja sehr gut.
So many people here.
Yeah.
So, I'm making a film for my parents and.
Wenn es in Ordnung ist, wird er einen Film für seine Eltern machen, damit die einen gucken können.
Oh,
yeah. Yes, so.
That's okay.
Yeah. I'll just sit down here and. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Okay. Yeah,
we can go around the room, I guess.
Also, wenn sich jeder mal einmal kurz vorstellen
könnte. Ich bin Heinrich Wittmers Haus von Fritz, der Schwiegersohn.
Ja, ich bin Wilhelm Burkhoff, der Sohn von Wilhelm Burkhoff. Ne? Das ist meine Schwester Inge.
Ja, ist das der Inge?
Na ja, ich schätze, das war ich. Ich bin Inge Heinen und auch mal Klo, dann war es auch das.
Das war ja wie erstes, das ergibt ja Sinn.
Okay. Ich bin Gisela Wittmershaus und die Tochter von Fritz. Ich bin Elfriede Bockhoff, die Frau von Heinrich Bockhoff, ja. Schwiegertochter von Dietrich Bockhoff.
Okay.
Was mit Herrn? Ich bin schon fertig.
Ja.
Du bist dran. Und bin ich eine Frau.
Okay.
Ich bin Adele Oeggermann. Die Schwester von Heinrich Bockhoff. Ich bin hier geboren. Und mein Mann ist nicht hier, der ist schwer krank.
Renate Tschirka, ich bin die Ehefrau von Heinrich Tschirka.
Ich bin Heinrich Tschirka.
Ja, von
Das ist der Sohn von Grete Tschirka. Oder die Grete Bockhoff, muss ich sagen.
Ja.
Okay. Ich bin nicht im Bild hier. Ich bin Heinrich Bockhoff, der Sohn zu Hause hier.
Um zu Hause, ja. Okay.
Einer fehlt, one is missing. Just searching for Dieter to come.
Yeah, I think he saw the camera, then he took off.
Did he?
Yeah.
You have to come back.
Hallo, mein Name ist Dieter Oeggermann. Ich bin in Amerika gut bekannt und respektiere euch weiter. Viele Grüße nach Amerika.
Ja.
Ja. We'll have to go ahead.
Hier ist das Familienhaus, das von Wildens. Mein
Bild ist so wie in alten Bibel da hinten, wo diese Inschrift drin ist. Ah ja.
Johann ist hierher gerade.
Johann ist hier.
Da haben wir noch Bilder von der Hochzeit.
Weißt du noch, in der Vorhaut?
Da weiß ich nicht. Da weiß ich nicht. Da weiß ich.
Sorry?
Did you put a different shirt on?
I just put something on.
Oh.
I didn't find the time before.
I thought I lost my mind.
So
okay.
I got the explanation for the Grafenpark.
What does it mean?
This farm is from the family Grafen. And as your great-grandfather came here, he, after this part of law, that you actually, you know, as I don't really understand, but as he came here, he was part of the Grafe farm. So even if he was a Wilkins, he was kind of a Grafe as well because he was on this farm.
That was the, that's what you were saying last night. You took the, you didn't always take the last name, you took the name of the farm you went
exactly.
to. So,
yeah.
So it's,
I think it's a way of, like, people speaking here as well when they talk about each other. They very often not only use the name, but they say where exactly where they come from, where they live from. It seems to be very important in the thinking zone, where they're situated.
Okay.
Well,
that's pretty.
Flowers.
Yeah. We'll sort this all out later on.
So we, in the German, in the German that Walter speaks, you don't say For example, you wouldn't say Paul Wilkins, yeah. But you would say Wilkins Paul. Yes. So the Paul that belongs to the family of Wilkins.
We have a...
Allerdings, was für mich wäre, dass ich ein bisschen schlechtes Gewissen habe, dass Sie nicht wirklich teilhaben können. Das heißt, es tut mir eher leid, wenn so eine Gesprächsstille ist und Sie, weiß ich nicht, aber da kann man nichts machen.
Das ist irgendwie schwierig.
Ja, aber schon gut, wenn er viele Fragen stellt. Weil wenn Sie nicht gerade positiv werden, das ist nicht gut.
Obwohl, weil er sagt immer, vielleicht gehen wir, da habe ich nichts mehr zu tun. Ja. Er hat sich da wohl auch mehr mit beschäftigt.
Naja, aber er meinte gerade, dass beide bei den Republikanern waren. Also dass beide schon ein relatives Interesse hatten. Mhm.
Ja. Naja.
An der Kerkhoff, der Ohren Kerkhoff, da liegt noch eine Grabstelle von Joe.
Ja, das ist gefeindet. Das ist der alte Stein noch.
Das ist alles Stein?
Ja.
Wer ist da begraben?
Das ist dein Urgroßvater, der Urgroßvater, der Wilkins, der hierher geheiratet ist. Der ist da begraben.
Der ist da drauf.
Ja, ja, und der ist da drauf. Wir haben einen alten Stein stehen gelassen. Und
Wolf, oder was? Ja, kann ich!
Was
ist denn
der Name da drin?
Ich nix stoppen.
Wer schafft den Stein, hat gewonnen. Ja, ja.
Sie hat dann bei mir schon mal Curry mitgegessen. Oh, sorry. I'm talking to the wrong people. No, it's just, she's not really into those glasses anymore now. Mm-hmm. She's tasted curries and spicy things, and that is much more her flavor. Yesterday, she would not deny this, and she had a piece of sausage, and she was really excited about that. Oh, I'm being filmed.
You are being filmed.
America.
I used to, when Emily was small, I would taste that every once in a while.
It's horrible.
And, yeah.
No, I just don't know on a trip at home. You know, they put meat into it, but it doesn't taste anything to me because she likes things with meat. And when I do it at home myself, and it's really a different flavor.
Mm-hmm. How old is she?
1 year.
1 year?
Hallo,
hier gucken.
Hallo.
Nope, nice and sound.
Mom and Dad.
Yeah, I'm trying to sing it. What's the other?